Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, M.2 solid-state drive, wireless LAN module, wireless WAN module, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, fan, RJ45 cover, and speakers. Removal. Remove the two 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink bracket to the top cover. Lift the heatsink bracket off of the heatsink and remove. Remove the two 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery connector board to the top cover. Lift the battery connector board, disconnect it from the connector on the motherboard, and remove. Disconnect the following cables from the motherboard: DC in cable, fingerprint reader ribbon cable, keyboard light ribbon cable, touchpad board ribbon cable, SD card module ribbon cable, keyboard ribbon cable, display panel cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the power button board. Remove the 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the motherboard to the top cover. Remove the 4 3mm and 1 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the motherboard to the top cover. Grasping the motherboard near the center, carefully lift the right edge of the alignment pins, slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover, and remove the motherboard. Note: before installing a motherboard, remove the following from the old motherboard and install on the new motherboard: memory boards, heatsink, power button / USB board ribbon cable. Reverse this procedure to install the motherboard. Important: after motherboard replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.